could fit more on my head. Where's my... Really? There you go, can you hear me?
That works, yeah.
Via the, he said taxi via the grass.
Yeah, so people just push it in, I think.
Yeah, an American aircraft.
Just after the X-ray.
Sorry?
Just after the X-ray.
Just after X-ray, yeah. Are you also hearing that noise?
Yeah.
Holding, holding point alpha, ready for departure. Good, yeah. Right now the engine in the field would be behind you, yeah?
Yep.
Well, to be fair, I only see a little patch of green right in the beginning, but maybe a tree or a bush or something, and then again on the far end. But are we looking very big brownish one, or that short little yellow one? This big one right here, except for that line in the middle, no, I can't see anything there. It actually seems quite compact, it doesn't look too boggy and black. Would you do this in real life, or would you start heading towards there and rather keep away, you can turn straight and final onto your landing destination? Situation you would push that on the turn. I'm thinking what those guys are like. Come on, feel on the left there. That's fun. Alright, right, that'll be my turning point. Alright, so we're aiming for 1,000 feet of that. You check your mixture of the lights, you check if you're coming fast, you check you check that the fuel selectors, you know, switch it over to the left and to the right to check if that's not the problem. Then you would come over to the left here, so you would make sure the mags are working, you check if there's fuel, you check if the fuel is flowing. Then you would, I think at that point, you know that there's a problem. Right, and you're still made out at this point. That's my field over there.
Thank you.
to do too. So we just start off with your full sound. Same length as the narrow one. I think I would have made it. Thank you. reckon you were that close. It's freaking tiny compared to what you were trying to do. What I was thinking was a good one, but I wouldn't have gotten for that one. No, no, fair enough. I suppose, as I said, yeah, when it comes to the nitty gritty. Okay, Charlie, taxi driver. Nope, doesn't work. No heat up in the base. The tail should be clear, yeah? Should I do my...
Yeah, you do.
Okay. Yeah, to be fair, this is a daunting thought that your choices are limited, and you have to try to find the best out of the shit. On my side. Oh, shit, no. Almost. How bad is that switching it off with the mixture still wrench?
It's
not that bad. Okay. And then mixture fully lean. Ooh!